Prepare yourself.
Thank you.
mine. I'll yield not.
Thank you. is mine!
Thank you.
The tree's spirit embraces its putrid host, an elven ancestor.
Qui manducat omnio myrtus ex, it quod potest etse.
A moment passes, then you feel it, clarity.
You speak my name. You know my torture. Please, don't. I can be free. My soul cleansed. Naivety, stupidity, call it what you want. I wish to put the source within me to good use, and demonology seemed as good a use as any. Silly. I meant to summon an imp or two. Instead, I ended up hosting a damned art. The roaring in my head, the craving for living flesh, urges. Good gods, the urges to kill, to hurt. The stronger they became, the harder I fought. And at some point, I was just gone, deadened, but not dead. And then, awake, on an isle I'd never been, encircled by faces I'd never seen, watched by a man I'd never known. They called him Doctor. He shouted, they fell. I watched my own hands slaughter them. I tried to resist, but I couldn't. And then a final roar when the demon... That was my last living memory. The demon may be gone, but its disease still infects my roots. But I've suffered. The Isle has suffered, but you can end it. You awakened me from nightmare with a single utterance, my name. How amazing that a name can wield so much power. Remember this lesson when you leave Blood Moon Island. The demon blackens another. Speak its name, however, and you expose it. You weaken it, destroy it, and you free me to the Hall of Echoes. Destroy it, and my... Now come closer. I'll say the demon's name.
The spirit's voice is a harsh...
Adramalik. Sister in undeath, you...
They are silenced. How?
The druid considers your tale.
Yes, she is right. A name holds more power than most of us realize, a drama-like. I know of ways to impair such demons. I will show you a place. The treasures there will sap its will while aiding yours. I implore you, let Ella then listen for me. When the breeze blows clean, I will be upon it.
I spotted something.
this. I found something.
How fares the hunt, my friend?
He smiles brightly and pulls you in.
You've done me proud. I know how twisted the... But you know it's the dark nature of my... All...
He waves a hand to the cage in demonstration.
The very through demise, a child...
His countenance...
Come now. You make you have a child's sense of...
For one brief...
So I can't... I spoke words in haste, but by touch, you see, you might say... Now, don't know. One thing I would like you to do for me, though.
Jahan looks at you...
A drama leaf. Thank you. You must please accept this...
Say nothing to no one, but I'm doing Loar's good work too. I'll be helping the Pallies here with their uprising in Arcs.